everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Madge. I'm really sorry for not posting these past few days because I'm not feeling well until now. So be patient with my voice because I still have a flu. Anyway, I'm going to talk about Milky Way, which is under Celestia ecosystem, and this will be the largest airdrop of Celestia. So these past few months, weeks, we are focusing kay Solana, but don't forget the Cosmos, Osmosis, and Celestia ecosystem, because they are giving also a free airdrop especially for their stakers. Kaya umpisahan nyo na kung actually natapos na yung sa Dimensions, so, or sa DYM token, sa Namana, sa Nama token. I forgot the exact word. So yun yung mga upcoming nila. Tapos na yung snapshot nun. But hindi pa naman huli because marami pa silang airdrop na upcoming. So tuturuan ko kayo dito paano yung ma-maximize ang inyong airdrop. First, kay Milky Way natin gagawin yan. So, kaya huwag kayong mag-skip. Stay tuned to the end of this video para wala kayong ma-miss na anything na important details. But, before we jump into it, make sure you like this video, subscribe to my channel if you have not already, and ring that notification bell so you always be updated to my upcoming videos and off-the-clock episodes. So, naging airdrop din naman din si Celestia, and nakita nga naman yung pag-grow niya dahil sobrang ang laki ng tinaas ng value ng token. So now, marami maglalabasan ng airdrop. Especially this one, si Milky Way, may potential airdrop siya. And then, pwede nyo magamit yung magiging makuha nyo dito once na in-stake nyo yung inyong TIA. So, yun nga. They are giving free airdrops kapag stakers kayo. But, of course, may mga minimum niya. Katulad para si Milky Way daw, it's like kay GTO ng Solana ecosystem. So, here, so pagkukat-parehas sila, so you need na mas mataas yung ilalagay nyo, i-stake nyo dito. And then, makakuha kayo ng liquid asset, which is yun yung, kung kay GTO, GTO staking. Here naman, which is Milky TIA yung tawag, which is tuturuan ko kayo dito sa upcoming videos ko kung paano nyo ma-maximize yung inyong potential airdrops para sa Celestia ecosystem. So, but first, kung wala pa kayo ng TIA tokens, kasi here kailangan nyo ng TIA tokens, guys. So, you need to swap. Pero kung meron kayong Osmo, mas madali. Kasi pwede nyo siya i-swap right away. Pero kung Atom, may Atom kayo or Atom lang meron kayo, kailangan nyo pa siya i-bridge papuntang Osmosis token, and then i-swap siya papunta kay Osmosis before kayo mag swap papunta kay TIA. Okay, although meron kasi TIA network, pero wala pa siya sariling ano, kaya kailangan kay Osmosis. Okay, gagawa ko lang kayo ng other videos for that if you want. But now, kasi nakafocus tayo kung paano tayo makakuha ng Milky TIA kay Milky Way, guys. Although, dito kay Osmosis, pwede na kayo makaswap ng Milky TIA, which is mas malaki yung exchange rate. Pero kasi, di ba, kung katulad siya ni GTO or nila Jupiter ng Solana ecosystem, we need to interact with the application, di ba? So, mas kailangan natin doon tayo mag-stake, 'di ba? Kasi para kadalasan naman ng mga para maging eligible tayo for the potential airdrop is kailangan meron tayong interaction. So meron tayong transaction sa mismong application kung saan sila nagbibigay ng potential airdrop, which is yun nga for this video kay Milky Way. Although pwede tayong makakuha dito kay Osmosis ng Milky TIA. As you can see, got milk. So, ayan, pwede na kayo rito. From Osmosis going to Milky TIA, guys. Mas malaki nga yung ano. Pero pag dito kasi kay Milky Way, I think mas mababa yung exchange rate, guys. So, ayan. Mayroon na tayong TIA. So, we are ready na mag-stake kay Milky Way. So, yun yung kailangan natin gawin dito, guys. So, dito, wala pa sila for mobile. So, kailangan yung gawin, kung mobile phone yung gamit nyo, you need to, sa inyong Chrome, i-desktop mode nyo siya, guys. So, here, kailangan yung connect your either Kepler wallet or your Leap wallet. So, yun yung pwede yung gamitin for wallet for this one, guys. So now, ayan, so lalabas na dito. So makita niyan kung magkano yung total ng 1 tia ng milk tia. So here, pwede nyo siya explore, guys, kung gusto nyo basahin yung frequently asked questions regarding about Milkway, regarding about milk tea, diba? So why is Milkway on osmosis? How does taking with Milkway work? So andyan lahat yan. So kayo nang bahala na i-explore nyo siya kung gusto nyo siyang basahin. Much better, para mas maitindihan nyo na maigi, guys. So ayan, how is exchange rate calculated? Diba? And why can I see my rewards? Diba? So why are the validators that I am staking with? Are there any costs to use Milky Way? I have staked TIA directly with validators. Can I redelegate to stake with Milky Way without going through an unbounding period? Will I qualify for TIA airdrops if I stake with Milky Way, guys? So, ayan, dyan lahat yan. So, dyan yung malalaman. So, now, ako kasi parang sabi nila, much better at least 2 TIA tokens. Minimum of 2, guys. Minimum of 2. Kaya, yeah, pero ito kasi for educational purposes, so ilalagay muna natin is 1 TIA. Pero pwede naman kayo magdagdag, di ba? Kapag kaya hindi nyo talaga kaya, at least, di ba, ongoing na yung pag-staking nyo. So, pero kung kaya nyo naman, as much as possible, is taasan nyo na. Kasi kaya kay GTO, di ba, at least 5, ilang soul ata yun? 5 soul, 10 soul ata, di ba? Para lang makuha ng points na ganun kalaki. So, anyway. Here kasi, di ba, kung once nakuha kayo ng milk tea tokens, pwede nyo pa siya magagawa. Parang, nauso na ngayon yung restaking protocol, guys. Restaking, ha? Restaking protocol. If you're familiar with Eigenlayer, which is gagawa kong video, another video for that one. So, parang ganon. So, kaya pwede nyo siya ma-maximize. Diba? Katulad din ni sa Solana ecosystem. Diba? So, yung GTO staking, diba? Pwede nyo siya i-stake o i-lend. So, meron din ganon dito kay kila Celeste, sila kay kila Cosmos ecosystem. Which is, papakita ko yan, guys, sa inyo in another video. For this one, is for Milky Way potential airdrop token. So, now, yeah. Medyo, hintayin nyo lang, guys. So, dito pwede nyo pala siya i-maximum. Pero kasi, iisip ako na kailangan ko magtira kasi kailangan niyo kasi mag-stake, then para alam niyo kailangan niyo kasi i-distribute your staking for your TIA kasi nga 'di ba maraming at least more than 20 airdrops na upcoming si sila Cosmos, Celestia Osmos Injective na potential airdrops, guys. Natapos na sila DYM, sila Nama, tama ba isa? So, yun. Natapos na sila, so waiting na lang yung iba for claiming period. Which is, kapag nagbibigay sila ito, napakataas ng value, guys. Kaya, huwag yung palagpasin ito. Okay, especially kay Milky Way kasi ito yung sinasabi nila na largest airdrop of Celestia. Okay, so dito, you need to, kung gusto nyo, hindi siya pwede i-withdraw kagad. Kasi kung gusto nyo walang fee. Pero kung may fee ang gusto nyo, kailangan yung magbayad ng fee, guys. Pero here, withdraw in 21 to 24 days, 0% withdrawal fee, guys. You need to stake your TIA dito ng ganong katagal, diba? But, yun nga, that's the purpose. Para to be eligible, talaga kailangan yung stake, guys. Pero yung makakuha yung milk TIA, pwede naman din siya i-stake, which is papakita ko yan in my next video, guys, kung saan nyo siya pwedeng i-stake, guys, para at least maging eligible kayo sa lahat na magiging airdrops nila Celestia, Atom, and Osmo. Kasi kadalasan yung pare-pareso, like yung kay Dimension, di ba, pag nakita nyo yung eligibility nila, kung kaya rin din mga kinakapag-stake ng TIA, pero meron kayong stake na Osmo, or eligible pa rin kayo. So, something like that. Diba? So, connectado pa rin kasi silang lahat. So, nasa isang ecosystem lang naman sila, guys. Kaya, huwag yun ang palagpasin, guys. And then, ito kasi Meltia, wants to build a restaking nga, diba? Sabi ko nga sa inyo, katulad nga ni Eigenlayer, guys. And, actually, now, if you check the what you call this, the Twitter page ni Milky Way, makita niyo doon na they passed the 1.5 lakh TIA with a TVL of 24 million na guys. Way back before, nasa 18 pa lang ata. So, tumataas and tumataas. Especially pag tumataas yung value ni TIA, guys. Kasi ito yung mga under yan ni TIA. Katuloy ni Solana, di ba? Was tumaas si Solana, tumataas sila yung mga meme tokens ni Solana, di ba? So, ayan. Follow na yan, guys. Pero yun nga, at this one, kung gusto nyo, start nyo na mag-stake dito kay Milky Way. Although, you can get Milk TIA sa mismong Osmosis app, pero I prefer na dito kayo mag-stake dahil nga kung gusto niyo magkaroon ng potential or maging eligible sa potential airdrop ni Milky Way, guys. So much better na mag-interact kayo dito. So dadagdagan ko na lang yan in the future kasi meron akong balak pang gawin, which is mapakita kayo in another video. So until next time, bye. Let me know. Do do do.